Do you know it was me? I mean, the mountain.
Of course. Who else has a head thick enough to smash into a sky pillar of all things?
I can't tell if that's an insult or compliment, so thanks. I will make things right, Nuwa.
I know you will, Gongong. We both will.
Buddy, let's get the show on the road. Buddy, let's get the show.
We have both the essences of heaven and earth now. It's time to begin.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool.
Ready?
I'm the god of being ready.
Heaven and earth united. The five-color stone.
Now or never, Nuwa.
Ku, look around this place. What do you see?
It's your home, goddess. Our home. Why do you ask?
This forge represents a culmination of all of my knowledge. When I finished my job, the people of this world will need guidance. And I am entrusting all of this to you. I know you'll inspire them with your kindness and spirit.
Goddess? Why are you telling me this now? And... No! Don't do this!
This is the only way, Ku.
No! Please.
Ku, live well. Come, Gongong.
Enough with the riddles. Tell me who you are.
In another life, I was known as Tao Wu. I was among the ranks of those fools in heaven, caught in an internal tangle of short-sightedness and pettiness. The scar has no such shortcomings. I am service to its just mission. It seeks to rectify our universe, but its hunger is insatiable. The scar required gods, and I gave it what it wanted. Save two.
What are you talking about?
Nuwa and Gongong. My reach here is limited, but you, little one, you performed beautifully. You didn't just give the gods what they wanted. You gave them hope.
You were the one that brought me back? Why?
Because I like you, Ku. Never a follower. Resilient. Someone who could recognize the errors of the gods and set them on the right course.
They have the five-color stone, moron. The equation of balance is complete.
Complete? You really think that shiny paperweight is the key? It seems Nuwa is still babying you. Even after all you've done.
Heaven above, earth below. And life blossoming. Goddess Nua. No. You won't win. I won't let you.
Little one. Hold on to that spirit. You'll need it.
This field seems a bit weaker than before. I won't let it hold me in here. Oh.
can't stop me. Between Huang and Yan, the two most powerful clans in heaven. Even gods can't walk away from spear measuring contests. Here we go. I can do this.
Goddess Nua! I'm here!
You.
No time to explain. The five-color stone, is it?
Little one. Isn't it beautiful? The scar. Your useless little stone is in good hands. mine. Now nothing stands in the way of our glorious return to chaos.
Kid, get him! Now!
Ku, don't be afraid.
I told you before, I won't let you win.
Then come forth, little one. Let me savor the taste of the last human in our final moments.
What were you thinking coming here, child? Don't you know how dangerous it is here? Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
You weren't planning on coming back, were you?
The scar is an aperture to the original form of the universe. Pure chaos. Once opened, it can never be fully closed. Da Wu was right. The five-color stone alone isn't enough.
Heaven, Earth, and life.
Life in all forms ultimately leads to purpose. My purpose is to undo the scar's damage and keep it sealed so that it may never harm us again.
A sacrifice.
Sorry, kid. Commitment of this sort usually requires an eternity or two.
Gonggong. Ku. I created life on this world, and I will ensure its continued existence. We all have a part to play, a purpose. Yours is to continue living. Ku. I thought to hide you, to keep you safe while I would be humanity's protector. But it's you. You are as strong as any god. And with you and Gonggong keeping the land safe, I can guard the scar in peace.
Nuwa.
I know you may not agree with this and many other things, but I hope one day you can understand.
Goddess, I didn't come here to stop you. I came to say goodbye. What I said about not letting you down. I'll do my best. Promise. Will I see you again?
Of course, Ku. Yes.
Until next time, Nuwa.
Until next time, tough guy. Goodbye, my child.
Chaos to balance, as it was before. A new era filled with endless opportunity, a chance to make things right. We remember the stories we shared, and remembering what we lost, we live on. For ourselves, for those we care about, we live on.